and it gets me all ready for the dance floor, you know? So I just think that Janet, Isis, and the Illuminate were incredible. And they end the week with all these incredible speakers. But what really strikes me now is that they share a common message for all of you here today. And you've heard this time and time again, but you need to take this into your heart. It is our time to lead. You, yes, the person next to you, yes, the person across the room, but you are critical to creating real change within your organizations, within your institutions. And I hope that for each and every one of you, the past 3 days has sparked something inside of you. That real core belief that I can make a difference. And that you take that home, you take what you've learned at GHC, and you apply it in your daily lives. After tonight's dance celebration, we all go our separate ways. And with every beginning, with every ending, there is a new beginning. I want you to take the spirit and the excitement of what GHC has been about for you and share it with others as you go home. There's so much work to be done to create equitable work environments for everyone in tech, for all of us, whether you're young, whether you're old, a person of color, LGBTQ, our diversity is our biggest asset. The technology industry has so much promise. Technology creation is going to determine so much of our lives. It is our time to seize that opportunity and show the world what we can achieve when we work together to build the culture that where we can thrive. So I'm leaving you with a little homework, and I expect each and every one of you to come back and tell me how you did next year when we get together. To the students and the recent graduates, we are counting on you to embrace technology, to make it your own, to stay, and to change the cultures that you are working in, or go find one that's worth being in, because you are the future leaders. You are who we are counting on. You are our inspiration for countless women, to countless generations to come. And to all the women technologists, those of you that have been in the field for a while, keep doing what you love. Embrace your passion. And if you don't have it now, then find your passion. Yes, I understand that there are times that there are obstacles. But understand that it is important for you to get past those obstacles. And once again, if there's too many where you are, then go find a place where you can, your passion and your competence can shine. We need you. Your participation in the technology is what is going to create a better world. I promise you. To the most senior technical women out there, I have a special message. You are the role models for so many of people. You've come so far, even though at times the challenges have been great. For all of you, consider becoming a mentor. Part of our job, each and every one of us, is to help those around you. So be a mentor. Find people who need your expertise. Talk to them. And make the world a better place. We've seen time and time again that mentorship and top-down support is crucial to bridging the gender gap in technology. Thank you for sharing your experience with me, with others. It's important for all of us to do that as we create this next generation of women leaders. And finally, to the men. And finally, to the men who've come to GHC, welcome. Welcome to our world. We want you as partnerships and change. Realize how important it is for you to show up, to provide your own voice, to support your female peers. You're together. Our work together is essential to changing the numbers. Be vocal and visible within your organization about why it is important to embrace all kinds of diversity. Women, men, all of us together. I hope that you take this homework seriously as you leave GHC and head back to school, work, scrums, and boardrooms. Remember that each and every one of you is essential to building a future where the people who imagine and build technology mirror the people and societies they build it for. I want to thank you sincerely and passionately for making this year's Grace Hopper celebration the most memorable yet. I can't wait to see you on the dance floor. Have a great evening and good night.